in southwestern Ontario. Now, he is a man who, not unlike some of the beneficiaries of this evening's concert, has had the chance to sing for his supper.
I read in his bio that he, when he was seven, he'd sing for all he could eat and $10. And I, this is another little thought that I have. I wonder if that meant he was singing to $10.
I have a sneaky suspicion it was something else, Tom.
No way.
Yeah.
Would you please help us welcome
Mr. Thomas Wade.
Vexed a flat on the freeway with rain pouring down. Now here I am in a traffic jam, 10 miles out of town. Horns are honking, fingers flashing, but I'm just sitting here sitting alone, dreaming in a humming dashboard, drumming to a funky little island song. My imagination is running away with you in the warm white sand. You take my hand and pull me down. We roll around as the waves wash over us. I'm stuck behind this bus, breathing these beams from my imaginations, running away. My window with a ticket in his hand. Seemed the traffic cleared and I'm still sitting here, and I guess that made him mad. He says, Sonny, where's your head at? What am I gonna say? Lying next to you, wearing next to nothing, about 1,000 miles.
I think a lot of the magic in Christmas and the holiday season is in the music. And my house was no different when I was growing up. That's right, as soon as I could prop my dad's eyes open, or one if we negotiated, we put on a record. But I'm ashamed to say you probably wouldn't have heard any choir music in my house. You probably wouldn't have heard any harps or anything, because our favorite Christmas music was Elvis.
Christmas, oh yes. Christmas, Christmas.
Well, it's Christmas time, pretty baby, and the snow is falling all around.
Christmas.
Well, you be a real good baby, 'cause Santa Claus
ride no sleigh with reindeer. No sack on my back. You're gonna see me coming in a long black Cadillac. Oh, it's Christmas time, pretty baby. And the snow is falling all around. Well, you'll be a real good baby. Cause Santa Claus is back in town.
Sing, glory to the newborn King. this holy night.
Merry Christmas, everybody.